Look at this guy, man.
Let's go.
Sounds good.
All right, sorry about that.
No, you're good.
All right, thank you.
All right,
bye.
Bye-bye. All right, vlog girl, so it's a new day.
Hello.
Hey.
Yeah.
So he just called me back. He said my... He said it should... he sent me something in my email to finish, and then... tomorrow it should be cleared.
Okay.
At least I got up late. I mean, I was late anyway. So now I'm thinking, what to do with my day? I could go vlog. Do you want to vlog with me?
Sure.
For real? You don't?
Yeah, what am I going to do though?
We're gonna come up with a video idea.
I have to come up with a video idea?
No, like, I got
you're
to.
The pro? Oh.
Yeah. Let me call my brother and ask him real quick.
Okay.
Alright, vlog girl. So as you can see, I was supposed to do some paperwork, and I'm not gonna be able to do it today. So right now, I'm just gonna do a YouTube video and try to get that out of the way. So let's call. I'm gonna call Tevin and see what if you could give me an idea for a video today, and then we could go from there. Yes, sir. Yo. Tevin, asleep? Asleep?
Oh, yeah. No, man. Please call it.
Oh yeah, I did it.
What do you mean?
Like, what are you doing today?
No, I do nothing. I watch my youth.
I watch a youth? Give me a video idea. Give me a vlog idea. A video idea.
Yeah, what kind of video? Like?
YouTube vlog.
Vlog?
Mm-hmm.
Just do an update video. How long you make no vlog? Just do a coming back video.
Coming back.
Yeah, tell people what that man. All of them something.
Nah, if you do that. See, Akira call me. Hold on. I want a video idea that something we can do. Make, hold on. Hello? My sister called. Hello?
Hi.
Hey, what's
Hi.
Up?
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
I called. I'm fine.
Yeah. Did you see the
is
picture
this
I sent
even
you?
My brother?
This is your brother.
Is
what do you mean?
Is this somebody?
What?
Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
JD. What do you mean?
Turn on your camera.
What did you call me on?
What's
up? Alright, bruh. Say what up to the vlog.
You're making...
I can't even see you. It's reflecting. Say what up to the vlog.
Hi.
Yeah. What's going on?
Nothing.
Alright, hold on. Alright, vlog girl. I'll catch you in a second. Peace. What is up? What is up, vlog girl? So it's a new day. It's a new year. It's a new me. Same me though. Damn man, I haven't been vlogging in a while. That's so long. It's been dum dum dum. You know I'm only here for the booty, so don't worry about it.
Wow.
turn around and let them see the booty.
No.
Don't look. Stop.
There it is. Yep. She could just put a bag over her head and just give me the booty. What did they say?
You didn't want a girlfriend, that you just were here for the booty.
Yeah, I'm here for the booty. Tell them. Let them know what I'm here for.
And the booty.
All right. Catch y'all back in the next scene. I'm out.
All right, vlog Russell. Me and Vin is here. Say hey, Vinna.
Hello. Hi.
You can see it up here. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, you see? You pretty. Got a little bit of snotty, but you got it. We good. We're gonna get clean. Okay?
Okay.
Alright, let's get it. Alright. Brush teeth.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna brush your teeth.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Put in water. No, put water. Water? Yeah. Okay, brush teeth, mama. Look at camera. Look at camera, mama. Rusty. Good baby. Look at that nose. Let's get it. I'm burning. Okay, here. I'm a bestie. Wow. How old are you? Fen, how old are you?
2 months.
Oh, wow. What's your name?
Bina.
Mm-hmm. Let me see teeth. Show teeth. It's pretty, all clean. It's real pretty. Show baby teeth. Look at the baby in the mirror. Say, all clean.
All clean.
Yeah. Who's pretty?
I'm pretty.
Yeah. Give Uncle Five. Good job. Okay, wash mouth. Wash mouth. Good job. Good job. All right, let me wash your mouth now. Tete! Oh, she's throwing up. Hold on. LMG! I did not know she was this sick. Come here. No, it's okay. Come. I got you, Mama. It's okay. Alright, stand up. I didn't know you were that sick, Vanna. Maybe you have to take it to the doctor? Wanna go to the doctor? Okay, my nose.
Hello, go to daddy?
Yeah, let's go to daddy, because you need to go to the doctor. Alright, vlog Russell.
Havana is really, really sick right now.
So we're gonna see if we can take her to the doctor or something, because she just threw up and now she's coughing profusely. But yeah, let's wipe nose and get this taken care of. Alright. Come. See, I'm going to the doctor. Yeah. Pause that for a second. Wait. I'm gonna choke.
Cool,
I'm gonna
choke. Look
at that. I'm gonna choke, so I don't know if you blow our nose. Vomit up some, look like India drink soup.
Porridge.
Yeah, that.
Alright, man. I got something to tell you.
What?
I got something to tell you, man.
You're gay?
I'm gay. That's what you think.
Are you gay?
I always trying to play somebody. I'm finna leak your number. Always trying to play somebody, huh? Nah, man. That's not it, man. I'm not gay. I am straighter than an arrow, man.
Yeah.
I could, if I was any more straight, man, I would be the line, you know what I'm saying? As a matter of fact, I am the line, alright? But, I went and got some, I got something in the back right there, you see that? I got, I went and got a little game, man. Now, I'm coming from my fair ones now, son. Just letting you know when you get home.
Bro, it's not that.
You know when they get home, man. Me and you gonna have to have a word, you know what I'm saying? We gonna have to have a little session.
Bro, it's not that serious. You just lost 3 times.
Nah, I'm coming for your neck back, man. So I'm just letting you know. It ain't gonna be no laughing. It ain't gonna be no friendship, no brotherly nothing, man. I'm coming for my fair ones, all right? And I'm just letting you know now, man, because I see how it is. Now I'm sharing. I'm just letting you know. That's all I'm doing.
It was just a one-time thing.
All right, bro. That's all I'm saying, bro. Don't get no attitude. Don't get too smart with me on this phone, because when we get in person, it's going to be a different story. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be different, bro.
You act like you never lost to somebody before.
Listen. I'm going to hang up now. I just wanted you to know, coming from my fear warns. All right, bro. I'm coming for his ass. This man, bro. It's my first time playing this game. Guy beat me 3 times and I won once. And no time for no redemption. If you lost 3-1, then that's it. Game's over. You lost. But nah. I've been doing a little bit of practicing and I realized that I didn't know how it worked, you know what I'm saying? Now that I know how it works, I'm coming from my fear one. Sorry y'all can't see me, but, you know, this gonna be this part of the video. So, see y'all when I get home.
Mike Jacks, my money dancing. Yeah, you bet, got the thriller. Heart's cold, wrist frozen. Yeah, you bet, and you know it. Mike Jacks, my money dancing.